you awake? You are awake. Mr. Conby's up.
Hey, buddy. I thought you'd be knocked out for the rest of the night. Come on out and join us, will you? I'll save you some gumbo.
Good to have you back. You gave us all a good scare.
What happened?
You had a psychological breakdown. Sorry for manhandling you, but you were being violent.
You stabbed Jeremy and then punched Dr. Gray.
Are they okay?
Jeremy's a little strange, but everything's back to normal.
Really?
All thanks to you, Combat. You want to try standing up?
Well, if it isn't the hero of the day. How are you feeling, Detective?
Never better. How about you two? Hey, Jeremy, I didn't do too much damage, did I?
Things are fine. Very quiet.
What's up with him? Painkillers?
No. You see, despite you having the finesse of a one-eyed butcher, you managed to lobotomize, dear Jeremy.
I did what?
It's actually quite impressive. It's not like I hadn't considered it myself. I just wish Jeremy could have been helped without reducing his personality to that of an oyster.
But he's gonna live.
Of course. As long as someone keeps feeding him, he'll outlive the best of us.
Does Emily know about Jeremy's condition?
Yes. She seems to be handling it quite well under the circumstances.
Does she still want to take Jeremy away from Dursetta?
I will have to insist that you do. This is not that kind of institution.
Good to see you back on your feet, Detective. Have some gumbo.
Thanks. I'll save it for later. What are you looking for?
Just keeping an eye out for the storm. Radio says it could be a wild one.
You don't know where Emily is, do you?
She's packing some of Jeremy's things. Said she wanted to take him away. I'm sure she'll come and get you when she's ready.
Should probably get a move on then.
See you around, compadre.
One impressive tree.
More impressive than you could ever imagine.
So how does this all work? You dance around chanting? For the ritual, I mean?
Stay and find out, Detective. It might just do you good.
You haven't seen Emily, have you?
No, Detective. I haven't.
might tell me what the hell's about to happen here.
Every year we have a little turn the page ceremony by the tree. It's symbolical. It's like life has its cycles of grief and happiness. You know? Just like a tree facing the seasons. Things change, but remain the same.
So this is basically New Year's Eve, but with a tree metaphor.
Exactly. You're so smart. It's about starting again. I mean, who could use a positive message like that more than a bunch of lunatics like us?
Hey, kid. What are you up to?
Preparing for the ceremony. I don't want to disappoint Mother.
What's your part in this?
I'm the Cabbage Stand Corn. It's very important. For once.
Everyone knows what to do. Y'all know the new words.
Mrs. Thompson, we talked about this. I'm not sure everyone is comfortable.
Doctor, I insist. This is important. We've waited for so long, Doctor.
Let's just go with the old song. Not every change is an improvement.
Boss, good or bad, we need to move forward.
All in, Doc. Let's bet it all.
But we don't know what we're dealing with.
It'll be okay, Doctor.
Ever there are praises in abundance to the black goat of the woods. Hear us, brother. Take pity on us. Take pity on us.
God! Are you crazy?
This year's what needs to happen, Garfield.
Grace! Stop!
Yes! Yeah. Yeah. Shoot the ground! Yes! Yeah. Shoot the ground! The black flow of the water!
Come with me! Get over here! Jeremy, come with me! Jeremy, come here!
No! There has to be another one!
We're doomed!
I can't let that monster leave Dersetto. I have to stop it. Thank you. all out of bullets.
Thank you. lot of bullets.
Detective. Oh,
what the hell was that?
I try to tell you. There was so much evidence. Their devotion to the Black Boat was like nothing I've ever seen before. I felt so dumb believing any of it, but I'm glad I did.
Are you okay?
Everything is out of order. This isn't the way the story goes. I shouldn't be alive.
Yeah. Oh, you're welcome, buddy.
How are you doing, sweetie?
I kinda like it. You ruined everything, but I'm not mad.
All right, you ready to head back to New Orleans?
Come on, Jeremy. We're leaving.
Can I come?
I thought you said you didn't need saving.
Don't leave her. She's important.
Of course we're taking her with us.
vou voltar em jogar o... Tá lá, lá. Os Banisher, mas isso não está acontecendo muito, não sei porquê. O Banisher é um jogo muito louco. Eu aprovo ele. Apareceu missão, vai na missão. você também realmente era o primeiro. Porque se tem uma coisinha a mais, você realmente não souber. Às vezes mostra lá, né, gente? Thank you.